Previously on Minecraft Story Mode.
Everything in the universe starts out as just a block. What comes of those blocks is up to those who wield them. And in every block, there lies the potential to create or destroy. Our friends have traveled far and wide in search of the Order of the Stone. And a way to stop the Witherstorm for good. But even well-laid plans can go awry. The strong can grow weak. And beloved heroes can fall. And though some glimmer of hope may remain, the threat to this world, to its very existence, is far from over.
Where am I? What's going on? All this? What's that awful smell?
Are you okay?
I have no idea. Who are you?
Jesse, where are you? Say something, Jesse! You gotta go, pronto!
We're coming!
No way! You found Gabriel?
Who's Gabriel?
We need to get out of here, now!
This way!
Jesse! You made it!
And Gabriel?
Did you say Gabriel? Look out!
Ah! Those Endermen are running the wrong way! They'll be killed!
Soren?
I can't stand by and watch! I'd be condemning them to death!
Stop staring and get a move on!
Well, I can't just abandon them, not after a lifetime of study.
Your head's gonna be abandoning your body if you don't turn around and run!
Jesse! They're falling behind!
Axel! You gotta move faster!
She's too sick! This is the best we can do!
They're not gonna be able to outrun it! Not on foot! We gotta find a way to move faster!
We need transportation. Anyone seen a minecart?
I think Axel still has one from the Nether. But it won't help. We need to lay down too much track.
Then we'll have to use the next best thing. Everybody, get on!
Jesse, we got this. We'll take the reins, and they can just hang on.
I'll take Gabriel.
Then I've got Petra.
Hold on. This might be a bumpy ride.
Come on, horses!
Whatever you do, don't look back.
Ah! I looked.
Everyone follow me!
Woo-hoo!
Jesse, look out!
This is awesome!
Axel, stop backseat steering!
I can't help it, I'm getting horse sick.
It's gaining on us!
We're not gonna make it!
Keep it together, Gabriel.
Watch out! The monster! It's chasing me!
It's chasing all of us!
Come any closer!
I'm trying!
Please, don't let it come any closer!
I'm trying!
Endermen move blocks. It's what they do.
Guys, come on.
We gotta build a new one, like right now.
Come on, faster.
We need more blocks.
I got some.
Yeehaw!
Woo! Axel, you're screaming in my ear.
Sorry.
We made it! I actually freaking made it!
Jesse, I'm worried about Gabriel. If he was inside the Witherstorm, he could have wither sickness, like me.
I don't know. You've never acted the way he's been acting. Hey, how are you feeling?
I'm afraid I don't feel much like myself at the moment.
Gabriel! It really is you!
They told us you'd kicked it!
Who are you people?
It's me, Magnus!
Old friend, don't you recognize us? It's Soren.
Just give him some space for now. He may still come out of it.
What a terrible turn of events.
You! You're the one who rescued me! Tell me, please, what is going on? I remember only blackness.
All that matters is you're safe now.
You're among friends, Gabriel.
I don't feel safe. All I feel is the horror of being in that monster. It was dark and foul, and I was sure I was a goner.
Well, you aren't. You made it back alive, which is more than I can say for some of us.
Oh, man. Ellie. For a second, I almost managed to forget.
You guys talking about a... Elagard?
I just can't believe she's gone. Doesn't feel real.
How? How could this have happened? Lou's not just a friend.
She knew the risks. And she still let me take her armor.
She was really something else. Even if she did make me feel like the dumbest guy in the world sometimes.
Ah! Being emotional is getting us nowhere! What I want to know is what happened out there today. Why is that thing still alive? My instructions were simple. You were the one in the middle of everything. What went wrong?
You tell me.
Excuse me?
Well, you're the one who thought we could destroy the command block with a big old bomb.
So the command block is still out there?
Of course it is.
Oh, great. And now, to make matters worse, we've gone from one wither storm to three. Our plan was a total failure. I should have cast the foul thing into the abyss.
So, is the command block controlling all three wither storms?
Why are you asking me? Am I expected to know every last thing in the universe? I need a moment to think.
Is he always like this?
You have no idea.
That jacket! I recognize it!
Lucas always wears that jacket.
No. There were other people wearing that very same jacket when I was thrown from the monster! It hurts just to think about.
Hey, it's okay.
Jesse, if what Gabriel said is true, I mean, do you think?
Look, even if your friends are out there somewhere, there's nothing you can do for them.
What? No, if they're alive, I have to go after them. They might need me, Jesse.
Whoa, I suddenly feel really dizzy.
Easy. I gotcha.
We made it! I actually freaking made it! Jesse, I'm worried about Gabriel. If he was inside the wither storm, he could have wither sickness, like me. I don't know. You've never acted the way he's been acting. Hey, how are you feeling?
I'm afraid I don't feel much like myself at the moment.
Gabriel! It really is you!
They told us you'd kicked it!
Who are you people?
It's me, Magnus!
Old friend, don't you recognize us? It's Soren.
Just give him some space for now. He may still come out of it.
What a terrible turn of events.
You're the one who rescued me! Tell me, please. What is going on? I remember only blackness.
You were caught in the wither storm. Trapped.
For how long?
Long enough that it did this to you.
It felt like an eternity. It was dark and foul, and I was sure I was a goner.
Well, you aren't. You made it back alive, which is more than I can say for some of us.
Oh, man. Ellie. For a second, I almost managed to forget.
You guys talking about Elagard?
I just can't believe she's gone. Doesn't feel real.
How? How could this have happened? To lose not just a friend.
Guys, it was my fault. I'm the one who took Elagard's armor.
But you couldn't have known what was going to happen.
She's right. Don't blame yourself, kid. I never blame myself for anything.
Being emotional is getting us nowhere! What I want to know is what happened out there today. Why is that thing still alive? My instructions were simple.
You tell me.
Excuse me?
Well, you're the one who thought we could destroy the command block with a big old bomb.
So the command block is still out there?
Of course it is.
Oh, great. And now, to make matters worse, we've gone from one wither storm to three. Our plan was a total failure. I should have cast the foul thing into the abyss.
So, is the command block controlling all three wither storms?
Why are you asking me? Am I expected to know every last thing in the universe? I need a moment to think.
Is he always like this?
You have no idea.
That jacket! I recognize it!
Lucas always wears that jacket.
No. There were other people wearing that very same jacket when I was thrown from the monster. It hurts just to think about.
Hey, it's okay.
Jesse, if what Gabriel said is true... I mean, do you think? I thought for sure they were gone, but if they were just trapped in the Witherstorm...
Look, even if your friends are out there somewhere, there's nothing you can do for them.
What? No, if they're alive, I have to go after them. They might need me, Jesse.
Whoa. I suddenly feel really dizzy.
Easy. I gotcha.
Hey, buddy. You doing okay? Of course you are. Wish I could say the same for everyone else.
Gravel? No. Dirt? Don't think so.
Lucas, what are you doing?
I told you. I'm going after my friends. I thought the other ocelots were dead, but if they're not, I need to go find them. Look, I am grateful to you guys for bringing me this far.
You can't just up and leave, Lucas. You're part of our team.
And you saying that just reminds me that I left my team.
Lucas.
Look, you and me, we've made a pretty good team so far. I'd even call us friends. So I hope you'll understand why I need to go help my old friends. They do it for me.
I'm asking you, as a friend, please stay, Lucas. We need you right now.
You really mean that?
Yes. We're in this together. Whatever happens next, there's no way we can do it without you.
Okay. I'll stay. I just really hope they're all right.
Me too.
I'm gonna go check on the horses.
Whoa, easy there, Petra.
Stop fussing over me. I'm fine.
I'm not gonna lie, man, but we've pulled through worse, right?
Have we?
How's it going?
Tell me, Jesse, who is this person? He keeps insulting me. One minute I think I'm talking to a friend.
That right there is Magnus. Everyone knows Magnus.
Magnus? And how do I know him exactly? I sense we have a history, but...
He's your friend. He's been your friend for a very long time.
Really?
Really. You go way, hey, hey, back.
It isn't working. He doesn't remember.
Talk to him about your past. Something only you would know about.
Like what? It's been so long since we've seen each other.
Talk about fighting the Ender Dragon.
No. Anything but that.
Come on, it's what you're famous for.
Well, all right then. The Ender Dragon. You see, it was huge. And dangerous. And for a while there, it looked like we were goners. But you know who stepped in and killed that thing?
Was it Jesse?
Huh? No! It was you, man! You killed it!
Oh. Thank you for sharing that with me. And Jesse, thank you too. You've been a big help here. I need to repay your kindness. I'm not sure how exactly.
It's no problem. I'd have done it for anyone.
All the same, you have my thanks. Now then, tell me more about this Ender Dragon.
Man, I don't even know where to begin.
Petra, how are you doing? Petra, I know you're not doing so well, but we're gonna have to keep moving.
Hey, moving's not a problem. It's the walking, and the running, and the horseback riding.
Man, if it wasn't for Ivor, she wouldn't even be like this.
Ah, no kidding. That's not exactly true. Ivor built the Wither, sure, but he couldn't have done it without that skull I gave him. I'd just taken a second to think about it. But all I cared about was getting that stupid diamond.
There's no way you could have known what would happen. Nobody's ever seen anything like this.
Still, I'm gonna do everything I can to make this right.
Petra, I know this isn't easy to hear, but you're too sick to be going anywhere.
I'm not that sick.
Maybe you should rest in this cave for a while. I mean, it's safe, defensible.
If I say I'm fine, then I'm fine.
If you try to keep going, I'm afraid you're not gonna make it.
Petra, you need to keep fighting. There's no time to sit around relaxing in some cave.
Jesse.
Thanks, Jesse. Knew you'd understand. Just give me a little time to catch my breath, and I'll be fine.
This is a bad idea, Jesse.
Yeah, well, it's Petra's call to make.
Sorry, Reuben. I don't really feel like company.
Petra didn't mean it, Reuben. She's just not herself right now. Yeah, I know. I wish she would get better, too.
Just needs to rest for a while.
Soren, you need to listen to me.
Oh, what good has ever come of that?
What are you doing here, Ivor? Come to lock me in another room?
I came to offer my help.
Ha! He's been following us.
It's not like that. You need to hear me out. What you don't understand is, you are all in very grave danger.
Obviously!
No. I mean specifically this group. The Witherstorm isn't acting randomly. It's following Gabriel.
Gabriel?
You see, I may have programmed it to follow his amulet.
You mean the Order's amulet?
Yes, Soren. That amulet.
Did you also know I was the one he gave the amulet to?
What? I didn't know.
Ah, Ivor, you fool. You've created a monster that's following Jesse, and it's only getting stronger.
You don't think I realize that? Nothing can stop those things. Nothing even hurts them.
Well, except Endermen.
Endermen? Jesse's right. The Wither's gaze passed over them, and they went wild.
Trouble is, we've had a few run-ins with Endermen, and they're bad news.
Not necessarily. Enough of them working together might ignore us and destroy a Witherstorm entirely. It's a promising concept, at least in theory.
Is that even possible?
Yes. Yes, I think it might be. We'd simply need to get a large group of them into the storm's vicinity. In fact, there's probably more than enough of them still in my fortress. An unintended side effect of you flooding the end.
This is just like the old days, Sorin. You and your crazy ideas...
Hush, Ivor, for once!
Ugh.
Question is, how to bring the Storms and the Endermen together? Endermen aren't pets. They don't follow orders.
The Witherstorms are already chasing us. If we just get them to chase us to your fortress again...
Yes. Yes, that's it! They'll be caught between a rock and a hard place.
If we can't bring the Endermen to the Witherstorms, we bring the Witherstorms to the Endermen.
Just one problem. You're forgetting about the command block.
Ugh, oh, yes. It's clear now that no weapon can destroy it. Not even a formidabomb.
Actually, I may have a solution to that. You see, when I first took possession of the command block...
You mean stole it?
Yes, well, I created a failsafe. A backup plan, just in case.
What kind of fail-safe, exactly?
An enchanting book. One that contains the power of the command block itself. Use it to enchant a weapon, and you'll be able to smash the command block to bits. Forever!
Yes. Yes, that's it! It could very well solve all our problems.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go get that book!
Just one problem. It's at my secret lab, which is sort of far away.
How far could it possibly be?
Let's just say it's the farthest place a person can travel before being utterly...
Oh dear, what was that?
How did it find us so quickly?
It just keeps coming for us.
Well, we can't stand around and wait for it.
Guys, I have a plan. We're going to Ivor's secret laboratory to try and craft a...
Ivor? Well, I'll be. It is you.
A pleasure, as always, Elagard.
Anyway, Ivor figured out the Witherstorms are drawn to the amulet, so we're gonna lure them back to Sorin's fortress and destroy the command block with an enchanted superweapon.
You figured all that out just now?
The point is, we need to get moving. We aren't safe. Not as long as we have that amulet.
I'll take it.
You can't!
Axel, are you sure?
Of course not.
But you'll have three Witherstorms chasing you wherever you go!
Yeah, if things get too intense, I'll duck into the Nether or something. I'm tired of always being the selfish one. You just go make that super weapon. I'll meet you back at Sorin's fortress.
Well, I want to go with Jesse. That feels like where I belong.
Me too. But what do we do about Gabriel?
The rest of you go. I'll take care of Gabriel.
Are you certain?
Yes, I owe him that much at least. Besides, I'm not going anywhere with Ivor.
But Lucas is out there all by himself.
There's nothing you can do for him now.
Guys, we need to go. Now!
Hey, Jesse. Let's try our handshake again, just once for the road.
The redstone wrap? You got it.
Ah, well. Real heroes don't need handshakes anyway.
I'll see you at Sorin's, all right?
Not if I see you first.
Almost there.
Further now.
No, we are not there yet.
My butt's never been so sore in my life. Not that I remember.
Feels like we've been riding forever.
I am telling you, we cannot go to the far lands. They're not just the edge of our world, but the limits of our comprehension.
Oh, please. The far lands are a happy accident. Nature's way of keeping life interesting.
No, no, no. They are perilous and unpredictable. Purlin noise, floating points. These are not matters to be toyed with.
You're scaring everyone, Soren.
And for good reason. The far lands lie at the very edge of all things, where logic gives way to chaos. They're a dangerous place to visit, and a ridiculous place to construct a laboratory.
Just wait until you see it.
Do those two never stop arguing?
You asking me? All I can think about is food.
No kidding. I'm starving. Maybe we should turn back?
This isn't the time. Swamps are too dangerous. You never know what might be lurking around.
What was that?
My stomach.
Well, I'm taking a break.
So am I.
We mustn't linger long. The far lands are just beyond this swamp.
So this could be our last chance to find food?
Potato? You're coming with me. It's not much, but it'll help. Like they say, two potatoes is better than one. I think they say that.
Hey, Jesse, have you found any food?
I should probably take what I have back to the group.
Is this a maze?
It would appear so. A massive one from the looks of it. If Ivor used the command block to build this, it could hold unspeakable peril.
why do I have a bad feeling about this?
Because some part of you still knows Ivor.
Unfortunately, this seems to be the only way forward.
There has to be another way. A secret door, or I don't know.
There's no way we're going into some crazy maze that Ivor built to keep people away. We'll find some other way through.
Best decision you've made all day. I thought you weren't gonna go in there.
Yeah, good point. Ivor needs to take better care of this place. Huh. We can probably climb these.
Everyone, on guard!
There's too many! We can't fight them all!
Everyone, on guard!
There's too many! We can't fight them all!
Guys! Climb the vines!
Well, that worked, I suppose.
Yeah, I guess. But now what do? We're all separated.
Let's just head that way and find a place where the paths connect. Sure hope they don't get lost in there. I hope I don't get lost in there. I first met Reuben near a waterfall like this. Hope the little guy's okay. Ivor's lab! Wish it was a little closer. think it's safe to say the Farlands are strange.
Shoot! You have got to be kidding me.
What's that? Looks like Ivor kept some redstone dust handy. And a slime ball. Okay. I don't see a way across. Redstone blocks, some pistons. Wonder what this thing's supposed to be.
Hello? Anyone?
Olivia! Is that you?
Jesse! There you are. I thought I'd never find you.
Have you found a way out of here?
A way out? I only just found you! This maze? We don't have time for this. Who even knows where the others are by now? I mean, the clock's ticking here, Jesse.
Well, at least we're back together.
Yes, the Dream Team, reunited. Now the Dream Team's just gotta find a way across this gaping bottomless pit.
What about this thing? Could it get us across?
It's some kind of flying barge. It would probably get us to the other side, but it's in really bad shape. And it's really complicated.
You can fix it though, right?
I don't know. I think it's out of my league. I wish I'd had more time to study with Elagard.
It can't be that complicated. Not if it's something Ivor built.
Half-built, which means it was hard enough that he got stuck and gave up. This layout doesn't even make any sense. What was Ivor thinking? Or maybe it's just me. I mean, Elagard herself said I don't have what it takes to be a great engineer. She was right, I just can't hack it.
Who cares what she said?
I do. She's the greatest redstone engineer ever. She's in the Order of the Stone.
Sure, but the Order are still people. Just like us.
Right. Just like us. I mean, how are we the ones saving the world when even they don't have what it takes? Sorin and Ivor are always at each other's throats. The greatest warrior in history has wither sickness. None of them give Elagard any respect. And Magnus lost his life trying to fight this. The Order can't do this. How are we supposed to? How are we supposed to do anything?
All I know is, the world is depending on us.
Then maybe the world is in trouble. I mean, they defeated an Ender Dragon. Can you name even one thing we've done right?
Well, we won that building contest at EnderCon.
That was a contest, Jesse.
Right. And the competition was stiff. Just think what we can do when there's nobody even watching.
I like that way of looking at it. Ah, all right, I'll try it one more time. Wait a second. I think I see what he was trying to do. Jesse, take this piston, craft it into a sticky piston, then place it on the other side of the barge, along with a redstone block. You got all that?
I think so. Hey, Olivia.
You put the block and piston on the barge yet?
No.
Well, this thing won't start without them.
Then I'll get right on it.
The sooner the better.
Okay, let's put the redstone block where it's supposed to go, and place these pistons.
Holy cow, we did it! We need flint and steel to get it started.
I'm proud of you, Olivia.
Thanks, Jesse. And thanks for everything you said just before. It really helped.
No problemo. This way! This way!
Run!
Everybody get on! Quick, onto the barge! Everyone okay?
For the moment.
Slime! I'm remembering something with slime. And chickens. Or maybe they were ducks?
Yes. That's how we got to Gabriel after his keynote speech.
Weird. Yeah, I kind of remember. Wait. Ugh, it's already fading. Fading. And gone.
Take my advice, Petra. Some stories are better left forgotten.
That was amazing! Isn't it amazing?
Tinkering with the Far Lands is nothing to laugh about.
Let's go see what he's hiding in there.
How can one person need this many books?
We should be careful. This place could be booby-trapped.
Let's just start looking for the enchanting book. How to train your slime. Various uses of mushrooms, too. Potionology, volume 24. None of these are enchanting books. A brief history of cubism. Crafting for noobs, revised. A collector's guide to precious gems. Oh, none of these seem to be enchanting books either. Olivia, any luck?
Not really. Ivor has too many books, and there's too few of us looking. How did we end up all split up like this? I feel like we're spreading ourselves too thin. I miss how things used to be. That first night we all spent together, that was kind of fun. Almost. And you have absolutely nothing to say. I'll just pretend this never happened.
To stop worrying and love mining. The unabridged redstone encyclopedia. Zombies and pigs, an intimate memoir. I think I'm in the wrong part of the house. 20,000 blocks under the sea. Learn to succeed by thinking inside the box. I've got to be missing something. All these potions, arranged just so. It seems familiar somehow. We stole a potion from Ivor, didn't we? Around when the chicken thing happened?
Yes. I totally stole it from him.
I knew it!
And then because of that, when the Wither went crazy, Ivor didn't have any way of disabling it.
I don't remember that part. Harsh potions, stinky potions. Ivor's got everything except a potion for memory. Jesse, am I gonna be okay? Every time I think I'm getting better, it all just slips away again.
I don't want to lie to you, Petra. You might never be the same again.
Well, thanks for being honest with me. I do the same for you, you know.
I know. Makes sense that Ivor would have a crafting table. Wood planks. Those will be useful. Hey, Olivia! I think there's some redstone over here.
Looks like a circuit. We probably just need a lever to power it.
Too bad I don't have one.
Yeah. No lever, no functioning circuit.
Reuben, what are you doing?
Yeah,
well, you're gonna get yourself cooked. I've told you before. Stay away from lava. First, I'll need some sticks. Okay, got the sticks. There we go. A good old-fashioned lever. Like it was made for it, which it was. Let's see what this sucker does.
Passageway! Cool!
Why would you build a secret passage in a house that nobody ever visits?
More like, why wouldn't you? Secret passageways are cool.
Good point.
What the? Are you guys okay?
We're fine! But the lever isn't working anymore!
Stay there! We'll head down and see what we can find!
Huh. Those were the right objects.
But I guess it was the wrong order. Dragon egg. So cool. Let's try it here. Guess that wasn't right. That time. Doesn't look right.
Did you know what order to put them in? There were 120 possible combinations.
It was all in the order's history. The order of the order, so to speak.
Nice work, Jesse. On the puzzle, I mean. Not the joke. You know, I often give Ivor a hard time, but for all his complaining, his time with the order clearly meant a great deal to him.
Yeah, I guess so. Anyway, let's go get that enchanting book.
By the stars, the Ender Dragon! With replica Ender crystals and all!
Wow. I always wondered what it looked like. No way out. Reuben, do you know what to do here? Oh well, it was worth a shot. Looks like a banner about TNT. This thing supposed to be?
It appears to be an homage to our battle with the Ender Dragon. Despite his anger, Ivor never stopped being fond of us.
We're missing something here, Soren. And I have a feeling the key might be locked in that head of yours.
I have a key locked in my head?
What I'm saying is, I think you need to tell me about the Ender Dragon battle.
Oh! Ha. If only you'd been there. It was a fight for the ages. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle ever. But even so, the Ender Dragon was stronger than even I had imagined. I realized that it was drawing strength from the Ender Crystals, and that the crystals had to be destroyed. I hit the first with a perfectly placed arrow. The second I destroyed by launching myself on the shockwave of Magnus's TNT. Using only my strength and my wiles, I steered the foul beast toward the third crystal. I flew the dragon directly toward the final crystal. Only then did Gabriel deliver his famous final blow. Yeah. We became heroes, and eventually, legends. The greatest the world has ever known.
That was absolutely amazing!
They didn't call us the Order of the Stone for nothing.
Wonder if that story will help me solve this puzzle. So Soren rode the dragon, huh? But it isn't doing anything. Door? Soren, tell me the story again.
Certainly. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle.
Sorry, maybe the short version this time?
Well, all right. I destroyed one crystal with my bow, the next using a TNT shockwave, the third with Elagard's redstone cannon, the fourth from upon the dragon itself. And then Gabriel poked it dead with a sword. How was that?
Better. Thanks. That's redstone. Looks like a banner about TNT. Bow and arrow. Great weapons. Hey, Reuben. Give me a boost, will ya? Aha!
Bravo! You did it!
There's the book!
Wait. Aren't those the Ender crystals? Like, the real ones?
No, it can't be.
But that's impossible. Ivor couldn't have these in a basement in the Farlands. Right, Soren?
He kept them. The fool actually kept them. He looked me in the eye and swore he was going to dispose of them. Jesse, this isn't what it looks like. Our story, the story, it's mostly true. I swear it. Whatever you're thinking, I promise I can explain.
So what really happened, Soren? If you didn't destroy the Ender Crystals...
I can't. We swore never to speak of it.
I think it's time to start talking.
I'm afraid I haven't been honest with you, Jesse. We did defeat the Ender Dragon, but it wasn't exactly like I said.
How not exactly?
We got rid of it, but we didn't kill it, per se. In fact, we didn't even fight it. We didn't even try. You want the truth? We used that damned command block!
You used the command block to defeat the Ender Dragon?
I'm afraid so. Understand, when I found that blasted block, we were nobodies. But with its help, we became stronger. Faster, we could do so much more. The others had no idea what I was doing. Yet the more I used it, the more we came to depend on it. I knew it was only so long before someone would find out. So, I concocted a plan. I would use the command block to blink the Ender Dragon out of existence. Securing our status as legends forever. We told the world we defeated a dragon.
Soren, I looked up to you. The whole world did.
Nobody is more ashamed than me.
So you finally admit it.
Soren, how could you?
Ivor.
How long have you guys been standing there?
Long enough that they heard the whole thing.
You lied to the whole world?
You didn't think you could keep it secret forever, did you, Soren? The truth hurts, doesn't it?
But Ivor... why?
Is this why you left the Order? Because Soren lied?
Because. They all did. Soren, Gabriel, Magnus, Elagard. They agreed to keep this a secret.
And you? You agreed to stay quiet too, in exchange for all of our treasures.
I've technically never told anybody. Jesse discovered the truth on her own.
So this whole thing, the Wither you unleashed, it's all been to teach the Order a lesson?
To teach the world a lesson! To show you who the Order really are! Liars, cowards! And now, they know!
Well, it worked. Now we know the truth.
And if we don't deal with that Witherstorm that you created, Ivor, none of it will matter.
Look, my Wither plan obviously backfired.
You think?
I didn't know we'd end up with three of those things tearing the world apart.
Whoa. I almost forgot for a moment.
Well, they are. And while we sit around talking about your dysfunctional order of liars, those things are still out there, wrecking the world.
Jesse's right. Destroying the command block is all that matters anymore.
How ironic that the best thing the command block gave us was the very means to destroy it.
Spare us the poetry. It's not your strong suit.
I've had this book for years. Never thought I'd actually have to use it.
This thing better work.
Because if it doesn't...
You don't need to say it. Follow me. I'll show you.
Ivor? I'm sorry. About everything.
Yes, well... It doesn't matter now. Grab some ingredients and craft a weapon. I'll show you how to enchant it.
Sweet. Let's see what Ivor's got in here. I don't think I can craft anything with what I have on me. Can't enchant the weapon until I craft the weapon. Let's see. There's a bunch of crafting stuff and... Diamonds! Score! So I can axe. Guess I could craft another sword.
Just wait till you enchant it.
Let's see what this enchanting book is made of. Enchanted diamond sword.
Yes, that should do the job nicely. But if you're fighting those wither monsters head on, you'll want better armor too. I enchanted these for the Order. They're about as strong as it comes. Even able to withstand TNT. Any preference? I have 8 different sets to choose from.
I kinda wanna keep the armor I'm already wearing.
Really?
I mean, Magnus died so I could have it, you know?
Well, come to think of it, he would have liked that. Very well. But at least take some for your friends.
Sounds good to me.
Nice weapon, Jesse!
Thanks. Now, let's get back to Soren's fortress and see how the Witherstorms are doing against those Endermen.
My poor fortress!
I see Endermen, so this means the plan's working, right?
Shouldn't the Endermen have dismantled those things already? Or am I just confused?
It's not just you. Something's wrong.
Jesse, over here!
Axel!
You guys made it! Nice freaking armor, by the way.
Good to see you too, Axel.
You've done your part. Now it's time for us to do ours.
The Endermen, they're not angry enough. I mean, some of them are, but a lot of them are just standing around moving blocks. You know, being Endermen.
Ah, blast!
Well, it's nothing we can't handle, right?
I'm not so sure about that.
Now is not the time for cold feet, Soren!
So what's the plan? I mean, I know we gotta go in there, but...
We confront the Witherstorm and fight it to the death.
Yeah! You do mean its death, right?
Axel, just put on your helmet.
What helmet?
Here.
Nice! I was feeling a little left out.
Guys. Let's go kick some command block butt.
Thank you.
don't think it's exposed!
We need to get more Endermen focused on the Wither Store!
How do you make Endermen focus? I can't even make myself focus.
We shouldn't be here. None of this is going according to plan.
Soren, what are you doing?
I've really enjoyed meeting you all, but...
Soren!
Did Soren just run away?
Soren, come back here!
Dude, what a chicken!
Jesse, you can handle things out here, right?
What?
I can't let him get himself killed! Just get to the command block and destroy it! Soren!
So much for the mighty Order of the Stone.
It doesn't matter. We have work to do. We need to get those Endermen to attack it!
The tractor beam! Jesse, that's it! Make them chase you into the tractor beam!
Like that, purple-eyed freak!
Need to find you a way up.
Or build you a way up.
That's it. Everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see. I've got redstone and cobblestone from Ivor's armory.
I have some TNT from Boomtown.
I've got pistons, repeaters.
Lucas gave me some wool. And I took some slime from the maze.
Oh, and I still have that minecart.
That's gotta be enough to make something, right? I mean, if we use the TNT on, say...
The minecart?
Guys, check it out. We use the pistons, the redstone, and the TNT to build a TNT launcher. Then, I climb on, and you guys blast me all the way into the Witherstorm.
Heck yeah! I love that idea!
So what are we waiting for? Let's hurry up and... Oh, look out!
Petra!
Axel!
Working!
That hole's big enough to get inside of!
Now we just need to find you a way up.
Or build you a way up.
That's it! Everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see. I've got redstone and cobblestone from Ivor's armory.
I have fireworks and TNT from Boomtown.
I've got pistons, repeaters, some leftover slime from the maze.
I have some wool from Soren's place.
Oh, and I still have that minecart.
That's gotta be enough to make something, right? I mean, if we use the TNT on, say,
A minecart?
Guys, check it out! We used the pistons, the redstone, and the TNT to build a TNT launcher. Then, I climb on, and you guys blast me all the way into the Witherstorm!
Heck yeah! I love that idea!
So what are we waiting for? Let's hurry up and... Oh, look out!
Whoa!
Ah! Lucas! I need a hand here!
I could do better than that!
Hey, Witherstorm! Over here!
Good thinking, Lucas!
Now let's hurry up and build this thing!
Eyes on me, you great big bully!
You guys done yet?
Just need a few more seconds! Okay, it's finished!
Quick, climb on! And Jesse, I know you can do this.
So do I. We all do.
Thanks, guys. It means a lot.
Now go demolish that command block.
Reuben! This is no place for a... You shouldn't have surprised me like that. On the other hand, I'm kind of glad not to be alone right here. Just stay close, okay? Whoa. I recognize these people. That command block. You understand? Whoa. Why didn't I always carry an enchanted weapon? I'm coming, Reuben! It's doing everything it can to protect the command block, which means I have to do everything I can to destroy it. Awesome weapon. Don't fail me now. I'm up there and use one of those tentacles to swing toward the command block.
Stay here, Reuben. I mean it this time. How to get up there. The tractor beam! Hey, you! Reuben, stay out of sight. If anything goes wrong, I don't want you caught up in it.
Bet you can't catch me!
Down. Time to put an end to this thing. Once and for... Reuben! Hold on, buddy!
Jesse, are you all right? We thought you were...
I didn't think he'd made it.
Reuben! Where's Reuben?
I thought he was with you.
You did it, Jesse! You actually did it!
Hey, do you guys hear something?
Reuben!
Oh, no.
Reuben? You're a hero. You know that? You just helped save the world. Come on, Rube. Say something. Reuben, don't do this to me. I need you, boy.
Reuben.
Jesse, I am so sorry.
People used to look at me like that once, Jesse. Having my memory restored has been both a blessing and a curse. Perhaps they deserve to know the truth about the Order. All those lies we told them. Maybe I should finally come clean.
Don't tell them, Gabriel. Just let them have their legend.
We all owe a great debt to Jesse and her friends. But I owe a debt to you people as well. Which is why there is something I want to tell you about the Order. We may have defeated the Ender Dragon, but that is nothing compared to what these heroes did. They took down a Witherstorm. They are a new generation of heroes!
Thank you! Thank you, everyone! I know you think I'm up here because I saved the world or something, but the truth is, I didn't do it alone. Far from it. You see, I had my friends with me. There was Olivia, Axel, Petra, Lucas. They believed in me, right from the start. I mean, they also set me straight when my head was getting too big, but that's because they're good like that.
Yeah, they really are.
It's crazy to think my friends and I started out in a treehouse, and now we've been to some of the weirdest places in the world. I mean, come on! We went to the End. We even made friends with some Endermen, which is kind of a long story. But when all was said and done, you know what really mattered? My hero, Reuben the Pig. He may have seemed like just a pig to most people, but he was so much more. And at the end of the day, he saved us all. For Reuben!
Jesse, this is the Nether Star that dropped when the Witherstorm was destroyed.
You want to do the honors?
This is gonna be so cool.
Friends, I am now pleased to introduce to you the new Order of the Stone.
And so it was that a new Order of the Stone was born. One whose adventures were only just beginning. For though the world had been saved and the command block destroyed, there are many more worlds than just this one.